September 27th, 2015. It's 7:10 p.m. This is the total lunar eclipse. Should be starting in about a minute and a half. We have a lot of them scattered little small clouds like that are blocking the moon itself. I can zoom in just a little bit like that right there, but you can see the clouds are in the way. I'm guessing, I don't even know. I'm just going to say from the bottom left-hand side where the cloud is, I think is where it's going to start the eclipse. I'm going to record about 6 or 7 minutes, see if those clouds get out of the way a little bit. Leave the camera right here. Come back out in like 15, 20 minutes and record for 5 or 10 minutes. About 5 minutes. Now I don't want to keep going too long. So about 5 minutes each time. So I have like 4 or 5 videos of 5 minutes. And I can get rid of 1 or 2 of them maybe. This one's the first one, so this one will stay. Maybe the second or third or fourth one might go, and then the fifth or sixth, if it goes that many, will stay. You can see the sun and moon coming out from behind the clouds now. Supposed to be a blood moon. This won't happen again for another 18 years. It's been, I believe, 33 years since this. And the end of times for a lot of fools out there that want to believe in that shit. Excuse me, I didn't mean to swear, but... Shine on, harvest moon.
Does that make it scary?
Yeah. Okay. It's 7:11 right now. So, I think I see something though. If I had a telescope, see, I wish we did have a telescope. We'd watch a little bit of that telescope. Just to see the actual shadow get on the moon. I might let this go 10 minutes or so, just so I can get the beginning of it, if it's on the left-hand side. The crack on the viewfinder goes right across the top. You got like, if you can put it in four places, the top being the very top being one, and then two, a swath going from 11 o'clock to 4 o'clock. That's going right across the screen right now. See, I didn't even see that cloud until I looked up at the moon itself. I didn't see it on the screen here. Oh my God, it's shadowing the moon. Okay, it's going up a little bit faster. I wonder if the fools over at YouTube, NSA, and Homeland and Security would allow this to go for like a half hour or so. It's supposed to last an hour and 12 minutes or something like that.
See, other people that have it on.
I know, they have.
I don't understand how they can do it.
Yeah, they probably have the pay. You know, you pay for commercials and crap like that or whatever. I don't know. I'm not into all that shit. I just do it the free way like it was supposed to be. So the real owners told us it couldn't be that way because, you know, more for them, less for us. Alrighty. Come on now. That cloud moving across. 7:13. 2 minutes it's been. Wow, that moon's climbing up a couple times there. I'm going to move it just a hair like that. Okay, a little bit, not too much that much up. Okay, I got from like the clouds above the moon right now on the screen. The moon's going to keep rising. Yeah, if the clouds don't block it out. See, right below the screen, on the screen here, you can't see it. On the screen. On the video, mm-hmm. But when you look at it with your eyes, right below with the bottom of the screen is where the clouds are at, across the moon. Let me zoom out just a hair so you can see what I'm talking about. See? Clouds. So let's move back in. Look, I see the Russians now. Is he giving us the bird? Freak my ass out if all of a sudden the stars get real bright or something up in the sky. First thing I would say would be Operation Project Bluebeam. You'll see Jesus and Muhammad and all the other only one God type people. What gets me is Buddhist people put a picture of a fat man. Like I said, when people talk like that, I know the intelligence or level is not there. You could be a Buddha. You know, I have a bald head and a 280-pound or 320-pound belly. He looks like he's about 330, 340. He's only about 5'3", 5'2", bald. I don't even know if that was Shaka Mooney. That's not Shaka Mooney boot. I don't know. It's just a character they made up with. Okay, there's the whole moon. It's 7:15, so it should be 4 minutes into the eclipse. And I don't see any eclipse. I don't see no shadows. Yet.
I'm looking through these binoculars, and I think I see the Land Rover up there.
Yeah. You see him flying all over the place. Yeehaw!
He's just sitting at the bottom of the moon.
Throwing the beer cans out that they don't drink on the moon. Come on. See, the moon's going up so fast, I'm trying to just slowly move this camera with it. Every time I move it, it'll bump it too much. The moon's rising.
Pretty,
huh?
It sure is pretty.
Yeah. I mean, think about it. That's what we see when we look off our porch, right there. Just like that. That's the exact size on the viewfinder it is right there. And I don't want to go too close because when I go in, like I say, if I move the camera even a slight bit, it just throws it all off. So let's leave it right there. If I look on the viewfinder, I can actually see the moon going up.
So there's dark spots in the moon. Those
craters.
Are supposed to be craters?
Yeah.
There's no water up there, right?
That's what they say. That's what they tell us. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Our government went and lied to us. Come on! God!
Just imagine it's our alternate world.
Yeah.
That we're, our alternate selves are actually living look, up there and
look,
looking at us.
Yeah, I said looking down at us going, look at that big green thing.
Except all they can see from where they're at is chemtrails
yeah.
across our
That's world. The whole idea. That's how they can't see us because they got them chemtrails going. Seven seventeen. Okay, it's 2 more minutes. I'm going to stop it, and I'll start back in about 15 minutes, maybe. Try to get, because I won't go too long each video. See, the talking helps keep people watching. At least they listen to us. This bullshit, you know. Mm. Yeah, all right. Stop smiling. This is a serious thing. That moon could be ending. All of a sudden, you see it just deflating. It's like, who knew? Have some cheese, rat. Cut from 11 o'clock to 4 o'clock is completely off the screen here. It's where that black crack is across the moon.
Getting ready to go behind that cloud, isn't it?
The one up on top? Yep. Well, that one's it's going north, that cloud. I can't see it real good. I can't see it on here because the crack is right where the crack is. That little moon, that little cloud you see going right above the moon going north to the left. That's what the crack looks like on the camera. All the way from one end to the other end on an angle like that. That is such so messed up to have that. Oops, shit. Alright, now see I do that and then it's all messed up. See, I have to move it with the crack on here so I can see where the moon's at. I still don't see it. I mean, it's supposed to be an hour and 12 minutes long. Starts at 7:11. It's 7:20 right now. I'm going to stop this. So I see the cloud going across it. I'm going to stop it for about 10, 15 minutes.